Didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew? sunny, and it looks like I'm a queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I.
Thank you. So, what did you think of Once Upon a Time?
It was okay.
Yeah.
I wouldn't wait more than like 5 minutes for it.
Yeah, I'm sadly disappointed.
Yeah, I am too, kind of.
The past couple of projection shows they had, the
I don't even know what was it?
Magic Memories and You, and then what was the other one? Either way, anyways.
They were very good.
They were very good.
This was like, yeah.
I didn't really like the song, but you did.
I thought the song was more touching, but it didn't make me cry.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know. Just.
Yeah, there's some cool parts.
I don't know if I would see it again, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm with someone that never saw it. I would come see it with no problem, but
yeah.
I just don't know if I'd waste my time on it, to be honest.
Yeah,
I'm
so
disappointed.
Do it once.
Yeah.
Do it once, because
yeah,
I don't.
It,
yeah.
You might like it.
Exactly.
Really
yeah, I hate when people give opinions of something and then they tell you not to.
Yeah.
Well, in certain situations. Like,
yeah.
If you're going to waste money on things, well, I mean, it's just a show. Like, I don't want to tell you guys not to come see it.
I mean, you should see it, form your own opinion on it, but I just wasn't the biggest fan of it.
Yeah. Me either. Oh, wait, well, you said that.
Yeah. Let's ride some rides.
Oh, my
God. You just popped on me.
I'm sorry.
I want to go ride some rides.
Okay. Where are we going?
Also, my ears are looking really nice in this light right above me. So nice and shimmery.
Look at
pretty.
That.
It's pretty. I'm a fan.
Where are we going?
Pick Thunder.
And
Fast Passes.
Yes. I remembered what the name of the other one was. Celebrate the Magic. That's what it was.
Oh, and that song.
Yeah. Both of them. Both the Magic Memories and You and Celebrate the Magic songs were fantastic.
They're really good.
This one wasn't.
So we were just talking and like, you know, if you don't want to know anything about the show, don't listen to this part. But like, it's just a bunch of long clips of movies. And it almost reminds me of A Galaxy Far, Far Away. In A Galaxy Far, Far Away, I love seeing the characters. You can't see us, it doesn't matter. I love seeing the characters, but I don't like sitting there watching clips of the movies because I've already seen them.
Yeah.
This is just clips of the movies.
No!
Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah. Also, side note, Adventureland has so many different types of like trees and plants, and it smells so good when
it
you walk in.
Good.
Like, when you're even just walking around, you can smell the palms and everything. It smells really good.
Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, go ahead and like and comment.
And also, if you want to check out any of our other awesome videos, like our previous one, make sure you click right here. And then also, make sure you subscribe to us so you can see some of our future content. Thanks, guys.